In this video, you will learn how to install Zotero's Microsoft Word add-in, insert citations in your document, make changes to citations, add page numbers to citations, and add a bibliography to your document. One of the most powerful features of Zotero is the ability to use your citations in papers as you write them. Zotero will keep track of everything and produce a bibliography at the end. Zotero automatically installs the add-in in Microsoft Word. If the Zotero add-in does not install once you open Microsoft Word, or if a software update disables it, follow these steps to reinstall the add-in. Open Zotero Desktop and select Edit and Preferences from the top left menu. In the Cite option, select the Word Processor tab. Click on Reinstall Microsoft Word add-in to get the latest version of the Microsoft Word plugin, and click OK. Restart Microsoft Word. Open Microsoft Word and place your cursor where you would like to add a citation. Select the Zotero tab and click the Add/Edit Citation button. The first time you insert a citation in a document, you will be required to choose a citation style. You can change the citation style at any time when you are writing. Click OK. In the red Zotero bar that pops up, search for the author, title, or publication date of your source. The search will prioritize sources you have used before. You can also choose the classic view to access your entire Zotero library. To insert multiple sources into a single citation, go to Classic View, select Multiple Sources, add the sources to the sorting box on the right, and click OK. Zotero will sort your chosen sources based on the requirements of your citation style. In this case, Zotero followed the requirements of APA style by ordering the sources alphabetically. Any changes or edits you make in your Zotero library will be automatically updated in your document if you click the Refresh option in the top left of your document after you have made the changes. Important note: you will often find extra punctuation or missing bibliographic data in your Zotero records. This occurs frequently because the quality of the metadata collected by Zotero varies from source to source. If you find any errors in the inserted citations, resist the temptation to make any edits to the citations in your Word document, because doing so will break the connection between the document and your Zotero library. To correct citation errors, you will need to manually edit individual records in your Zotero library. You can edit all bibliographic fields in a Zotero record by simply clicking on the record and the individual fields that appear on the right side of the Zotero desktop. Refresh the document to update it. To add page numbers to your citation, put your cursor in the citation and click the Add/Edit Citation button. In the red Zotero bar, click on the source name to open a window with an option to add page numbers to your citation. Press Enter to have your citation updated with the new page numbers. Use this feature to add a prefix, such as cited in, or to suppress the author's name if you have already used it in the paper. These options are also available in the classic view from the red Zotero bar. Click the Add/Edit Bibliography option in the Zotero toolbar to insert a fully formatted and alphabetized bibliography in whatever style you have previously chosen. Explore the UNB Libraries Zotero Guide, and be sure to contact the Zotero team with any questions.